Did you know what they call the part of the mane that comes down in front of the horse's head between its ears? It's called the forelock. They tend to braid the forelock in racing and other sports, and people do so at home with their pets.